what I have in here is dry ice, and dry ice evaporates to CO2. So since a ship, aluminum ship did not work, I try something lighter, a balloon, and see if it will float. But let me see. Nope, doesn't float. So I have bubbles here, and my question is, do you think the bubbles are going to float since the balloon didn't float? Do you guys think?
Sure.
All right, let's try it.
Kind of hard to see in the back, but there are three floating at the top here. They're not going down.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, pretty cool.
So why does it do that? Because the air is denser on the bottom, the CO2 that's in the dry ice. Okay, great.